the set of Screwed Up Relationships. I have Ashley here and I have Maurice here. They have been in a relationship for quite some time now. Maurice, tell us how the relationship.
Well, I mean, at first, cuz, like, she was cool. She don't clean up, cuz. She don't clean up shit, cuz. I be trying to tripping over
barely
shit.
Barely there, just like you're whatever, barely
cuz. I'm in the sick, cuz. The homies need me.
Barely.
Whatever, cuz. It's Carolyn, cuz. I told you to quit saying this shit, cuz.
I'm tired of this. I just,
whatever,
I just
okay.
No more.
Okay.
No more.
Can't get nobody better than, excuse me.
Better.
Can't get nobody better than me. Cuz, hey.
Best thing to happen to entertainment. All we need is one more video to hit 1 million views, and this company will practically run itself.
Ashley, why are you so fed up?
Look, would you not be?
Fed up?
Would you not be?
She don't cook, cut. How she gonna get fed up if she don't cook?
First off, like I said,
cooking strawberries and shit.
Who
cooks strawberries? In the red, cut. Quit playing on it, cut.
Oh my God, I can't. You see, I don't even have to answer your question. As you can see, I just can't no more.
You been writing any new content lately?
Yeah, actually, I got this script.
Whoa, a script? I said content.
Yeah, it's about this guy, right? He starts off.
You know that's not what we do here at Reality Real Productions, right? I told you this.
But...
JB, look, man, I'm a writer. I didn't come here to write reality TV. Came here to make actual content. Well, how did we make our money last year? Of what? Exactly. Reality shows. Don't try to fix what isn't broken. Your time will come. Just keep them in the vault. Until then, let's keep running these views up. Cut! Stop!
Darn it!
I'll be in my trailer if anyone needs me.
What trailer? We're filming YouTube. You don't have one.
But then I'll be in my car, sir. Thank you for helping me speak it into existence.
How's that, babe?
10 out of 10. Oscar.
What's wrong?
You know I don't want to do this reality show stuff. I want to make real content.
Well, have you talked to JB about it?
JB's just being JB. He's ignoring what I'm saying, and you'd think I'd have some level of seniority around here. Look at all this exposure I gave him.
Well, I mean, I'm sure he'll listen, but until then, just keep the camera on me and I got you. All right. Oh, you still coming by at 8?
Yeah, I'll be by later.
Oh yeah, oh boy, I got a brand new set.